Hi everyone, this is Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Duke versus Syracuse college football matchup on Saturday, November 16th, 2019. PickDawgz.com is my website. We've got free picks on every game every single day. And of course, here on our YouTube channel, I give out more free pick videos than anyone. But let's head to Duke as they got the Syracuse Orange in town. And I looked at the college football schedule. I'm going through all the games. I see Duke versus Syracuse, and all of a sudden I think I'm looking at the college basketball games, and I get all excited, and then I realize I'm still looking at the football page, and yeah, it's Duke versus Syracuse football. Not nearly as exciting as Duke versus Syracuse basketball, at least not this season. And I think that Syracuse is pretty much underperformed all season long. Meanwhile, Duke, this is a team that always outperforms. They always play a little bit better than people expect them to be, and that's David Cutcliffe just doing his thing with the Blue Devils. He's done a remarkable job. He does more with less. He's just one of those coaches. Duke's laying 12 points in this game. That is on the aggressive side, but I don't care. I'll lay the 12 with the Blue Devils, and that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDawgz.com. And of course, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join me for our live show every day at 10 a.m. weekdays, 11 a.m. on the weekends. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to join us and subscribe.